the last couple of years has really been about us just becoming obsessed with understanding where time tracking and recording fits within the overall space of someone's workday.
What we wanted to do with Tiller was make time tracking much more accessible and immediate.
To make time tracking a better experience than all of the software-based products before it.
We really sat down and said, like, if we were going to start this from scratch and really look at this problem from first principles, would you come up with an app or a plug-in to solve this, or is there something else that would make this actually a better experience for people?
So our idea was, what if we combined a more tactile hardware solution with software?
Tiller is a small USB powered device. It recognizes when someone's touching it. And inside it is a bearing that turns, allowing you to turn the dial and switch between tasks or clients. It has a light in the center of it, which indicates to you whether you're tracking or not tracking your time.
So we found that the fact that it's a physical object means that when you're engaging with it, it brings a sort of a mindfulness and a deliberateness to the work you're doing.
A lot of our process involves users getting to test the prototype or use the prototype versions that we have, and that feeds into the process of design and development. A lot of our early work was fast prototyping versions of the software and hardware to get everything right and to where it is today.
We're really getting into the nitty-gritty of interaction design. When you touch this thing, how does the interface appear on the computer? When you turn it, what happens? Like, is it as fast as we need to be, and is it too intrusive or is it too hidden? And these are really small things that we've had to tweak over and over again.
Even though Tiller is designed to work as a standalone product, people are already using lots of different time tracking solutions in their businesses. So Tiller integrates directly with a lot of the tools that freelancers and small businesses are accustomed to using, things like Harvest and Xero.
Technology, when it's done right, should allow you to do more of the things that you care about and are interested in and spend less time on the things that don't really excite you that much.
We've developed this thing for the last couple of years, and it'd be really pleasing to see, you know, this thing roll out to teams and individuals and really positively affect their work.
We're just really excited to share Tiller with the whole community.